Today is Thanksgiving.
And by around midday this Thanksgiving day.
I started at 7, so what, 5.5 hours in?
Allina health nurse Michaela Reimers has a good sense of the pace at United Hospital in St. Paul.
Today itself, we were full, but we don't have this huge long wait in triage today. But I can tell you yesterday was a different story.
Hospitals statewide have been at capacity in recent weeks due to an influx of COVID patients.
I can't say that our entire ER is COVID right now, but we definitely have patients in here with COVID.
Meanwhile, out in the field in the North Metro.
Yeah, there have been a fair number today that have been COVID positive.
Carrie Callahan is supervisor of EMS operations.
More severe illnesses today and some crashes. I would say pretty run-of-the-mill stuff. Not quite as busy as it has been other days.
Even on a holiday, these healthcare heroes are happy to help.
I feel great. I love this job. I love my career. I look forward to coming here every day.
This is so normal, really. I mean, we all know that we have to do it, and it's okay. I mean, this is my second family here.
And they say you can help too as the holiday season continues.
The vaccination topic is pretty hot button. It's controversial, but the numbers don't lie. The people who've been vaccinated are getting less severe symptoms. I just really encourage, if you're not going to get it, maybe revisit that topic and try to learn a little bit more about it.
Especially with our increase in COVID numbers and what Minnesota's leading the country. So we've got work to do.
Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.
Well, we certainly thank them for working, and as a way of saying thanks, Allina Health and the labor union representing its workers delivered turkey dinners to the EMS crews there.